You sent an email on behalf of the Labour Party saying, imagine opening a five-figure bill for your cancer treatment. Mm-hmm. Do you accept that that is totally misleading? There is no possibility of anybody having NHS cancer treatment and having to pay a five-figure bill.
If you end up with a privatised...